really sorry about last night.
Don't worry about it.
No, it was really stupid of me.
It's fine.
I don't know what came over me.
Well, how much did you have to drink last night?
I can't remember. I'm really sorry.
What's going on, Aisha?
Nothing.
We used to be so close. I feel like I don't even know you anymore.
I only had a couple of drinks, it's no big deal.
You don't drink? Mark had done nothing wrong.
I'm mortified.
He threw a drink in his face. I mean, what's even started this?
I'll apologise to him too.
I just thought you two would get on. He's a really nice guy.
There's no excuse. You're right.
Well, he's gonna think my friends are crazy now. I hope he doesn't think that about me. Aisha, please, please just tell me what's going on. Who's on the phone?
No one.
It's got to be someone.
It's my parents.
Are they okay?
They've found someone.
Found whom?
For me.
I thought they were going to let you choose.
Yeah, well, it's not that simple.
Would you love him? Well, let's make it simple. Tell them. Tell them that you don't love them. Tell them that you want to wait for the right person.
I can't.
You can. Look at you. You're the most beautiful girl in the world. You can get anyone.
There's nothing I can do about it.
Well, why not?
I can't stop it. They're marrying me off. The engagement's today. I'm sorry, I couldn't tell you.
You've known me for years. Why couldn't you tell me?
I'm scared. I don't want him, I don't want any of it. But everything's sorted now and my family's here and my head is swimming and I can't think straight. I can't breathe.
Okay, come here.
Shining out of the lot.
It's not over yet. Look, don't be scared. Just tell him. Tell him they're your family, they'll understand.
Pushed it down to the bottom of my belly and
hoped it would go away.
What?
Ever marry the man of my dreams.
Around?
No. I won't.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with someone else.
Who? Tell me who.
But I was scared. I couldn't even whisper it, not even to myself.
You're marrying.
I know you feel something for me too. I tried to tell you last night, but I just got so nervous. So I thought I'd try a drink to help me out, and then you just brought Mark on me, and I don't know, it ruined everything.
Aisha, look.
Look, so before you say anything, I want you to know that I've thought about it a lot, and I know the trouble it will cause at home. But I know it will make me happy in the end.
Sorry. I don't feel that way. I love you, I do, but it's just as a friend, nothing more.
Really?
Really?
Okay. No, that's totally fine. I mean, really, it's that. I was just.
I'm sorry. I feel awful.
No, it's fine. Don't feel it's. Honestly. It's...
Are you sure?
Yeah. I need some. You should get off. I need to get some stuff done here, so.
I am really sorry. Are you sure you're going to be okay?
Don't worry about me.
What about today?
I'll be fine. I just need to sort myself out. I'll call you.
Aisha, look.
Honestly. Go. Hi, Mum. Yeah, sorry, I just overslept, that's all.
coming.